Hi, Linda and David. It's Tanya Zuckerbrot from F Factor, and this special message comes from your children, Danielle and Evan. Let me begin by saying your kids love you so much. So, as parents, great job. I was just so touched that they sent me a message telling me how hard both of you work. David, I understand that you're a plastic surgeon, and Linda, that you are the office manager. How nice that you guys get to work together and build something of value in order to take care of your family. I just love that you guys work together. They said that you reopened the office last week after weeks of being closed, and I just want to wish you good luck. I know it's been probably a very stressful time and probably an adjustment to get everything reopened, but I have no doubt that you guys are going to get things right back to where they were and start treating all your patients again with the love and care that I've been informed that has always been your standard. Your kids want to not only wish you good luck, but they want me to remind you to make sure you're getting your fiber in. Right? So we want to make sure you have all the energy you need to take care of those patients and, of course, all that fiber to fill you up so you can avoid unnecessary snacking, you can maintain good health, and you can look and feel your best without compromising your lifestyle or walking around starving all the time. I hope to meet you guys soon. Thank you for being a part of this F Factor community. It means the world to me. And like I said, your kids love you so much. And I'm just really honored to be able to send you this message.